Well, it's good to be back. I'm at Ennerdale Water. We camped last night in the car park on the water's edge. Midge heaven this morning when we woke up though. But the breeze has picked up now, so it's not so bad. And we're on a bit of a photographic mission today. We're staying sort of fairly close to the car. Returning to the car later on this afternoon, picking up lightweight backpacking equipment and heading up for a summit camp, which should be nice. But anyway, we're just looking at the moment, looking around for some nice photographic compositions. Well, I managed to get a photograph of that lovely tree with the nice contrast and the waterfall in the background. But I'll tell you what, it's pretty much mid-central here. I don't know if you can see them flying around. Oh, beautiful locations often have not so beautiful insects. We're heading up to higher ground now, but glorious sunny day. Looking across to the evergreen trees on the far side of the hill there. Beautiful, but down here, down in the valley, just down there, lots of midges, lots of midges. Anyway, we're heading up, hopefully less buggy up here. Just having a mad scramble up the hillside, off piste. You can see the angle of the slope, look. Ah, bit puffed out. Joe's coming up. There he is. Keep going. Ah, sod off. So there we have it. Dave operating his feature of interest in the middle of the frame there. I think the peak on the left of Dave is High Stile. And then on the right is Redpike. Yeah, I walked over those, or climbed them rather, when I did the Wainwright Coast to Coast a couple of years ago. If I remember, I'll put a card up in the top right-hand corner of the screen.
Yeah, I've got some of that somewhere.
Good jerky.
Yeah, I've got a few packets of it.
Ah,
nice beer, isn't it?
Cheers.
We're just on our way up to the summit of the mountain for a camp at altitude. Well, I'd say my pack is really heavy. On the back I've got my DSLR camera, but just in the background beyond the bridge there looks to be an amazing waterfall, so I'm going to have to go and get the photograph of that. Well, there's the waterfall. Let's get the old DSLR camera out and take a snap.
sandy summit of Redpike. Quite a hard climb up here, so I'm carrying a heavy pack. But I'm very pleased to be here, I can tell you. What a gorgeous view.
I'll tell you what, I'm really pleased to be in the tent. It's got quite chilly up here, strong winds buffeting the tents. Took a while to pitch them in the strong winds. We're on a sort of a plateau between Redpike and High Stile. Low clouds coming in. I think I'm going to sleep well though. It's noisy with the tent flapping around, but luckily for me, maybe not so luckily really, but I'm deaf in my left ear, so if I lay on my right side I won't hear much. Anyway, got the stove on the go, so all in all I'm feeling fairly tired and quite happy. It was a hard climb up Redpike because I was carrying a lot of equipment. If anything happens or anything worth showing you, I'll show you later on in the video. If not, then I'll bring you back in the morning. I'm glad to say we survived the night. The tents were rattled like mad in the early part of the night, and then the winds dropped down. I managed to get the drone up in the end, get out and do some photography. I think both Dave and Joe also done some photography. So don't forget to check out their channels. I'm sure you're going to be quite surprised with what they managed to produce. Anyway, all packed away now. As you can see, we all practiced leave no trace. With us, Joe's just packing up his equipment, and all you'll ever know that we were here is just the odd dry patch, and that's about it. So we're heading off back down that way over High Stile, then down into the woods beyond and back to the cars. So unless anything else interesting happens, I'll make this the final and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching and bye for now.